Shalom. We are glad that you could join us today for a time of meditating and knowing God's Word. We've spent the last few days learning and meditating upon the wisdom of God. We saw certain attributes of God's wisdom, of wisdom that is from above. We saw the way that we need to live a life of meekness and gentleness as we live a life of wisdom. Today we look at wisdom as hidden treasures. Proverbs 2 verses 4 and 5. If you seek her as silver and search for her as hidden treasures, then you will understand the fear of the Lord and find the knowledge of God. Wisdom in this verse is likened to a hidden treasure that needs to be found by digging. You know, just like silver can be found in a mine, it may take a lot of effort, it may take time, it may take a lot of digging before we can obtain some silver. You wouldn't give up halfway when you know that you are in a mine of silver. You would ensure that you would dig until you get a fair amount. Or it's like digging for a treasure, digging for some money. When you would have probably seen movies where people go after and search after treasures, they do not give up, they keep going. The verse for today likens searching for wisdom in a similar fashion. The question we may need to ask is, would we seek after wisdom and understanding and knowledge like we would seek after something that is materialistically precious? We know that wisdom is not a treasure, like wisdom may not be easily found, but it takes time, it takes effort, it takes that consistency and persistence. It's not something that you may find within a day. But the more and more that we stand consistent and persistent in our efforts to look for wisdom, we will find it. So can we keep our distractions, the worldly distractions that often come about us, and truly seek for wisdom? Where do we find this wisdom? This wisdom can be found in God's Word. We must be absolutely resolute in searching for this wisdom, to discover the truth that the Word of God contains. And as the verse says, that when we look into God's Word, it will be a place of discovery where we will have the fear of the Lord and the knowledge of God. Meaning that we will have a deeper knowledge of who God is. We will have a deeper seeking after who He is, have an understanding of His character. So as we dig and as we look deeper into God's Word, we will find those treasures of knowing intimately who God is. So what are you seeking today? And what are you spending time and effort to looking into? Let's take some time, instead of wasting our time and search over things that are temporary, let's ask God to help us find those pearls of wisdom, pearls and treasures that can be seen only in God's Word. Let's seek and search after His Word today. Let's pray together. Heavenly Father, we know that Your Word is a treasure full of hidden goodness. May we take time today to search and find marvelous revelations of who You are and the knowledge of Your goodness and Your character, Father. Lord, in that, Lord, we will be blessed. In that, Lord, we will be enriched. We praise Your name for enabling us to do that today. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Thank you for tuning in to Living Supernaturally. For more resources to strengthen your spiritual walk, please visit apcwo.org.